Okay. Good evening, guys. It is me. Today we are going. We are playing World of Warcraft again. I subscribed. So I've got stuff to do. The weeklies, dailies, monthlies, whatevers, mythics, you name it, I've got it. So, I'm not here just yet, I'm just making a cup of tea. We'll start when I'm back. Okay. Good evening. We have things to do. Okay. What is this? Grand hunting party. We might as well do Storm's Fury. We'll start there first. Grab this poppy. Whoa, 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 whoa. I pressed a button. And it's been a while. Thank you. Well, lots to do today. Might make it a late, long stream. Nice.
I can aid you. The sands flow eternal. Let us discuss business.
Okay. Interesting. I think what we'll do, although that is a 7% upgrade, we shall wait and we shall get this. 3,000 dust, 150. Okay, that makes sense. That's a cool looking mount. It's a 7% upgrade, but it's lower item level.
Thank you for browsing.
Give 1 minute for the feast. You might as well head over here, do this. Need to do... I need to get my gathering, quests. Alchemy gathering.
What do you seek? Be well in your travels. Who
well met. Farewell. Hofaldanchi.
Hofaldanchi.
Good day to you. See you around. See you later.
Be respectful. Are you good? Fight with fury.
Okay, so
my wares are of the finest quality. You'll find nothing better in the Isles.
This world is vast and wondrous. Go carefully.
Where do we head to first? Oh, yeah. I don't know what he's... his respawn time is...
Thank you.
is it?
There do be a lot of people here, though. No, I did it again. Dang, Nabbit. Keep hitting buttons. I do be hitting buttons. There's a cave here somewhere. got me 4 Awaken Frosts. Don't mind if I do. I love the sound of the banjo. I do have one myself. I can just self-heal my way through this. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. See, I'm a pro. Someone threw me a... Really? You threw me a... snowball while I was tanking? What's the quest? Aha, 60%. Okay. We'll do, Community Feast, and then we'll move on. Wow, nice. These are... I'm going to do this one soon as I need loot, might as well.
Greetings, traveler. Do you suppose we shall meet again?
Dunno. Maybe. Maybe we will, maybe we won't. Need to awaken fire. It seems. Yeah, it's this one, isn't it? Message to the Knockered. Doink. It do be like that sometimes. Need to repair.
My hearth awaits you.
Actually, that exceptional pelt, I think I need that for something.
Take care which burrows you search.
Okay, that's me done. I still have 20%. Okay, we have feast in quarter of an hour. It is so nice. I love these upgrades. Where do? Ooh, windswept. Jeez. All windswept. More frigid. From an egg. Is that in there? I'm just collecting so much of this. So many. can I hold all this luckiness? More frigid. It's always hot in Bloom as well. Like it's calling to me. Ice fishing.
I look forward to trading again.
Community feast in 10 minutes.
Your goods are greatly appreciated.
Might you be? A stranger here?
Catch a clubfish. Let me, let me fish. Must be an add-on or something in the way. Why is it not catching the clubfish?
Such an unusual visitor.
Thank you.
truly know.
What? What's this trade app is installed but not enabled? Oh yeah, well my add-ons are like out of date. Atlas. Not like I use Atlas though anyway. More of a classic battleground enemies. Bigwigs is out of date. Big dungeon tools. Oh. Are you so loud? Can you shut the fuck up? Fuck. I can't get to... Fuck off! So loud, man. Really. I understand dragons need to roar and shit, but not that bloody frequent, not that fucking loud. Really? Bloody loud. I'm probably gonna have to log out. Okay. I don't really know. Load anyway. I don't think I need them on. Okay. That is that. This is this. I think I've now done. Oh no, I've got 20% to do. Yeah, do We'll get to
bring
doing the
when next we meet.
We'll get to doing the mythics in a minute. Yeah. Well, soon anyway. I've got. Did I say 10% left? Called. a sonic catalyst in it. Oh, I've done it. Nice. Have I got Ruby Life Pools? Fortified, Bursting, Explosive, Thundering. Bursting and Explosive. And Fortified. Ugh, pain, man. Pain. I woke up and chose pain. Well, at least Blizzard did.
Good day. Order guide you.
Okay, so my vault had this in it. Sexy as fork meat. Mythic version. Poggers. Now I need to give it a enchant. If mans can afford. Oh, did it not work? Do I have to wait? I guess it's RNG, right? I got aggro from that fucking thing. How odd.
Let us see if you are worthy. May you approach the engine of innovation when you are ready to begin. Greetings, mortal. I shall test your mettle. Have you come for a challenge? Stand strong.
Yeah, I need to get this enchanted anyway.
Time in the Isles. I will see you again.
Nice. Enchants are quite cheap now. People aren't ripping you off like they used to. That is nice though. When do we get the ability to upgrade? That is another question.
What you're looking for?
Oh, so that doesn't have verse in it. Missing quite a lot of verse. It's got a higher item level, but I'll keep hold of it for a sunny day. Wow, I'm so happy I got that chess piece.
Spirits be with you, man.
This staff, I don't think it's any good. .372, I'd rather have something higher.
You be careful, man.
Higher quality. That will do. Healers are gonna be hating this.
Hof Aldan Shi. Return soon.
They're gonna be hating this. This week in Mythic Plus. Definitely. I need to do 4 Mythic Pluses. Ruby Life Pulls. By the way, if you are enjoying the stream, please do hit the like and subscribe. It is forever appreciated. I don't get many subs. The more the merrier. Oops. What are the affixes? Fortified, bursting. explosive, ugh. Dragonbane keep is up in 10 minutes. Could do that. Get that out of the way for... so I don't have to do it next week. What is it? And, wondering. What season is this? Doesn't say. Okay. Gonna have a quick cigarette before all else, and we'll get to the mythic farming, I suppose. Right, give me a couple minutes. I shall return. We're going to do some mythics. Be all back. Right, I will be right back, guys. I'm gonna have a cigarette and all that. Yeah, I'm streaming. Yeah. We're gonna be doing Mythics when I get back. I'll be like 5 minutes probably. I'll show you what I got from the vault. Mythic. Well, I got a Mythic offset, so I had to spend another catalyst to change it into the tier version, but I got a replacement for my chest, which is nice. There was either a chest or my hands. You're full set on your shaman and druid now. Nice, man. Are you healing with your druid and shaman? I'm thinking about making a paladin. The paladin rework in the next patch, 10.07, whatever. The rework is looking quite tasty, so I might have a butcher's. No, I don't have a paladin. No, it's one of the it's one of the classes I do not have. I have a druid on another server. I have a shaman on another server. I have mage, warlock on another server. Don't think I've got high level warrior. High level 370. Oh, nice. But yeah, I'm just gonna take 5 minutes and I shall return. Gonna do some mythic pluses. By the way, how bad is the affixes? I hear bursting and explosive are not very nice on healers. Push weak. It's just bad for healers. Yeah, it doesn't sound too appetizing. But yeah, anyway, give me 5 and I shall return. Be right back. Oh. Right, yeah, I'm back. Just make myself a brew. Right. So yeah, we're doing mythics. I need to farm 4 mythics. Get my weekly done. I'm now at 393, which is nice. Hopefully I get a tier piece. The what is it? This the world quest gives a nice pair of shoulders, which was a good nice upgrade. So I got that. And also I got this, I think from a world quest, from the storm. No, it weren't this. I got this the other day, the other week. You got 4 or 5 shoulders on your rogue. Yeah, you've been doing vault though, haven't you? I still have to look about doing raids.
I got the best deals.
Thing is, I'm locked. My schedule is up in the air at the moment. Are you going from M plus? Did it plus 12 or 14? Oh, nice. Last minute. Got work or something? Nah. Got a social life to look to at the weekend, but weekdays I'm free to do vaults, raid. It's not really weekends. Okay. Let's get I'm gonna do this ruby. I'm not sure. I got a ruby 10. A ruby 10. Yeah, if you want. Yeah, sure. So bursting is when non-boss enemies explode. Okay. That sounds annoying. And exploding got more explosions. Yeah, you're more than welcome to come. Oh, Creamy's coming as well, all right. More the merrier. Yeah, yeah, I can wait. So next weekend, I don't have anything planned, so could be playing Hogwarts Legacy. Hopefully they get the the performance sorted out. It runs well apparently, it's just like frame drops in certain places. How much do I spend? Could be any, like, 100, maybe 2. Yeah, I drink quite a lot. 100, maybe 100. I'll spend drink. But if you think about it, a pint is maybe 5-6 pounds. So about 20 pints. Yeah. That's stupid. It is what it is. Sometimes I go to my mates though. We buy a crate, which is much cheaper. So if I'm around a friend's house, I won't be spending that much money. And if I'm on the shots are quite expensive. Cocktails are expensive as well. Soon adds up, and also taxi is about £30. Yeah, 100 to 200, yeah. How the fuck do you get all the money? It's a save, I guess. I used to spend a lot more. But do you want a leader so you can invite Creamy when he's ready? Oh, are you DPSing? Okay. That's cool. Fuck that. I actually surprised my friends how much I can sink in drink weight. I'll tell you what though, the morning after doesn't look great, because of my one kidney. It doesn't filter the alcohol probably. +10 ruby. Oh, that ain't per week. No, I'll go out probably once a month. Maybe twice a month, depending. Right, +10 ruby. Once a month is still bad, yeah. Yeah, I know. But that was before I used to spend that weekly probably. 369. 370. Is that good for a +10? I guess it is. It's a team of two. What, for a +10? I will see how it goes anyway. I'm sure we'll do fine. One's a warlock. Don't warlocks do good DPS now? I know they've been nerfed and then rebuffed, and then nerfed and rebuffed again. They're low tier. Well, it is what it is. +10s aren't hard anyway. We just need to worry about the bursting. These guys will be mutants. Yeah. I'm sure I'll do fine. If I do, I'll probably do more DPS than the Warlock. We got a lot of interrupts, so that's something. Interrupts always nice.
She must continue her work. Allow them no further.
Ice shield.
If only you could have understood the righteousness of our cause.
I shield.
Such a pointless death.
Excavating blast.
The elements answer to me!
Excavating blast. Excavating blast.
I will not allow you to disturb Melodrusa's work.
Steel barge. Blazing rush. Steel barrage. Blazing rush.
The elements answer to me!
Steel barrage. Blazing rush.
My allies sacrificed themselves so that I could return these eggs to their natural state.
Steel barrage.
I will not fail! You will not interfere!
Hail bombs. Awaken wealth.
Sorry, but I need your strength, little one.
Frost overload.
My chill will freeze your bones.
Frost overload. Hail bombs. Awaken wealth.
These belts are pure. They will show you the truth.
Frost overload.
Will freeze your bones.
Frost overload.
Ice consume you.
Hail bombs.
Frozen and shatter. Ice consume you.
Hail bombs.
A miserable.
Okay.
Good work, champion. Now that you have secured the pools below, I require your aid above.
Well, 30k DPS ain't bad.
Light pools are in grave danger. A powerful primalist is attempting to burn all the nesting areas. You must clear.
You're doing 50k, but you've got.
I will keep watch from above while I confront the dragon who is leading this assault.
You've got four set.
Take the eggs. Save as many as you can.
Storm breath. Thunder jaw.
The elements answer to me.
Storm breath.
Oh, fucking stop.
Storm breath.
I was stuck.
Flame dance. Flame dance.
Oh, okay. I think I play it pulled too much. Need to take my time. Like, I underestimate how powerful the burning is.
Marked by lightning.
Inferno. Flame dance. Burnout.
Ah. I'm guessing this healing is... Are we going this way? Where's Big Boy? Where's Big Boy? Is he coming down or is he just gone?
Pathetic.
We're gonna wait for the big boy to leave.
I have many, many wares.
By lightning!
Flame down. Inferno. Flame dance. Flame dance.
The elements answer to me!
Okay.
Vile monster! I protected these life pools! No!
Flame
Lightning storm.
The elements answer to me!
Fire. Flash fire. Flash fire. Lightning storm. Flash fire.
Marked by lightning.
Flash fire. Lightning storm. Lightning storm.
The elements answer to me.
Aethling. You are mate.
Lightning storm.
Your force, Queen, cannot stop us. We are the truth. Deal with these
roaring fire breath. Inferno storm slam. Storm slam. Interrupting cloudburst.
The elements answer
to the change. Inferno warp. Storm slam. Storm slam. Roaring fire breath. Interrupting cloudburst. Winds of change. Storm slam, storm slam. Interrupting flowering fire breath. Inferno horn, winds of change. Storm slam, storm slam. Interrupting cloudburst. Roaring fire breath. Winds of change.
Help me, Kairaka!
Storm slams. Storm's Lair.
Not yet all.
The elements answer to me!
Looks like we wiped again.
Inferno Core.
Take a
change.
It was worthless to try.
Lifebinder, be with you.
Force Queen cannot stop us. We are the truth. Akkad, deal with these
roaring fire breath. Storm slam, storm slam. Interrupting
enough.
Cloud burst. Change. Roaring Storm Breath. Storm Slam. Inferno Core. Interrupting Cloud Burst.
Who is better than one? Help me!
Rinse of Change. Storm Slam. Storm Slam. Inferno Core. Interrupt fire breath first.
Take a
change. Inferno storm slam. Storm slam.
By lightning.
Rolling fire breath for interrupting cloud burst. Inferno core. Prince of change. Storm slam. Storm slam. Inferno Core. Inferno Core. Inferno Core. Interrupting Cloud Burst. Storm Slam. Storm Slam. Prince of Change. Inferno Core.
I mean, plus one is better than nothing, I guess. People died way too much.
Thank you,
champion. It is what it is.
The life pools are safe for the moment, but the Primalists are still a threat. We must be vigilant, lest we be caught off guard again.
You are Snake. Is that actually an upgrade? It's got speed rather than indestructible. Exactly the same. Yeah, that healer didn't do great. He was doing 21k healing. Now I was doing just under him, like probably about 2k less. So that definitely could have been better. Healer was fucking shit, yeah. I think Resto Druids are in a bad position at the moment. Yep. Weren't they like rated as one of the? I think Mistweaver is rated as the worst. The healing just got buffed at it. Oh, okay. The guy literally had 100 Rio. What's that? Oh, because they were in a group and it was like, yeah. He wasn't DPSing, he wasn't healing. Yeah, or...
I have many lucky dudes.
Can afford to wait, yeah. Jade Serpent 11.
Good fortune to our friends.
Yeah, I could have waited. Oh, I won't take anyone under like 380, 390 now. What does Rio mean? Oh, okay, you're talking about the Raider IO, yeah. I didn't even look at the Rio. Didn't even look at it. Well, that's my highest timed. Plus 10 is my highest timed RLP. Plus 12 is my highest academy and vaults. Are warlocks really that bad? To be honest, I haven't looked actually. Well, he was doing quite bad DPS actually, but he spent most of the time dead. They have three specs on middle of the pack to bottom. Where do you get your tears from? Mythic plus tier, okay, I haven't even looked at this tier lists. Yeah, it looks like Demonology is A, Destruction is A, Affliction is B. Even mages are being hit quite hard. Frost is higher than Arcane Mage and Fire Mage. But I remember when Frost Mage was like bottom of the tier. Frost Death Knight is being reworked. Even hunters are having a hard time. in B and C tier. They're having a really bad time. They're having a really bad time. Balancing, aren't they? Oh no, I'm talking about the next patch. The next patch, they're doing stuff to the talent tree. Retribution as well. Demonology and destruction are A tier, which is high-ish. Survival Hunter is B tier still. Assassination Rogue is A tier, but that's like the bottom of rogues. Let's see, Mythic plus tank rating. Oh, Brewmaster is now A. What? Why? What? How come Brewmaster has gone up? Above protection warrior. Oh no, above protection paladin. Druid is constantly getting buffed, but they just can't seem to get it out of like bottom tier. They got massively buffed. I don't know. Did they? Brewmaster Monk, January 5th update. Windwalker received massive changes. The net neutral change for Brewmaster is slightly more self-healing. Okay, self-healing. I think magic damage is definitely their weak point. That's always going to be a thing. But they did buff stagger to magic damage. Doing more keys, yeah. I got Jade plus 11. Huh. Interesting. If you want. Jade is quite easy, so, and can be done quite quickly if we don't have people slacking on interrupts. It's just the last pull before the boss. That always fucks me up. The last pull before the boss, where there's like six different mobs which multiply. That always fucks us. Always fucks my groups anyway. Right, we'll wait for a good team. Craming. Yeah, you need to watch out for the Moroccans, man. They're a bunch of horny fuckers. /399 He's got 501 rating, but he's 399. His main is 2346, so. This is his alt. We'll go for the Windwalker. Retribution Paladin. His main is 2511. About 400, yeah, we'll go for a paladin. Oh no, fuck it. Fuck, we can't. Yeah, it's what we'll do. People's Raider IO scores are relatively low, but their mains are high. What you mean? What am I doing? I invited another DPS for some reason, and he declined. So I converted to party. Yes, that's what I need to do. It changed it to raid because I invited another DPS and a healer, but I just had to change it to party. All sorted now, though. Yeah, okay, mate. ship. I did two.
Five, four, three, two, one.
My mind is everywhere at the moment.
Burst. Surging deluge. Title burst. Title deluge.
The elements answer to me!
It must not end this way!
Ah.
It only delays the inevitable.
The elements answer to me!
You
there! In the rafters! My sacred library has become possessed by the Shah!
Soliloquy haunting screen.
Defiling them.
Sleepy soliloquy.
Marked by lightning. Fit of rage.
I beseech you, kind strangers, cleanse this place of their foul presence. Lay our stories to rest.
Fit of rage. Cat now.
Marked by lightning!
Destroy the source of the corruption. Quickly, before our cherished history is erased forever.
Ah, it is not yet over. From what I see, we face the trial of the Yongol. Let me shed some light. As the tale goes, the Yongol was traveling across the Kunlai Plains when suddenly he was ambushed by two...
No! For the ages all we have endured, it must not end this way!
The Yongol attacked the beast with great determination and ferocity. Yet, the more he attacked, the more fearsome the beasts grew. However, when he let it alone, the beast shrank to near nothingness.
Intensity. 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 Intensity.
Marked by lightning!
Intensity. Intensity. Intensity.
Beware.
Intensity.
For you see, strife feeds on conflict. When you have peace in your heart, strife will find somewhere else to roam.
Beware.
You have my thanks, heroes. You have given peace to this sacred temple. Now, off with you. I require meditation before I begin the restoration ritual.
Beware.
elements, answer to me!
Leg sweep. Defiling mist. Defiling mist.
Flames of doubt.
You're doing good until then.
By lightning! Beware.
Scream. Defiling mist.
Beware.
Defiling mist.
Your boy.
forces are weak.
No!
The heart of the great serpent will not fall into your hands.
It must not end this way.
The elements answer to me.
Beware.
Jade Serpent, grant me strength!
Jade Serpent strike.
Beware.
Jade Serpent strike.
Must continue. The Jade Serpent must be reborn.
Beware.
Jade Fire.
Beware.
Ma!
The tree of doubt, priestess.
Peace has been lifted from my eyes.
Defiling mist.
Beware.
Tidal burst. Defiling mist. Defiling mist. Tidal burst. Tidal burst. Defiling mist. Defiling mist. Tidal burst.
Elements answer to me!
Defiling mist.
Beware.
Leg sweep. Defiling mist.
Beware. Beware.
Okay. This is literally the hardest fucking pull.
Beware.
There's just so much healing to do once they all die.
No! After all we have endured, it must not end this way!
My Mythic rating went up once, yay! Right, that last pull is so fucking brutal, man. Especially with like thundering, well, not thundering, like explosives and bursting. So much on the screen to fucking care about. I think if we had slowed down and not keep going in after the first wipe on that last. On that last pull, I think we probably would have plus two'd it, maybe. But then again, I don't know.
Many deals for a friend of the Grummels.
Now I've got plus 12 Academy. Plus 12 ACAD. Let's see what Wowhead is saying about, in tier lists, because they give two different lists. DPS tier list. I'm not watching some. I think they're about the same. That could have gone better. But it, like the Wowhead tier list I'm looking at here, I think this is more like how it is, I guess. Nearly everything is B and A. Retribution is probably going to move up to B or A in 10.07 because of the buffs. Survival Hunter will forever be D because no one runs Survival Hunter. Tier lists are useful, but you need to take them as a pinch of salt, really, and have your own ideas on where they are. They're obviously opinions of whoever made them. Looking at DPS charts, tanking ability, healing ability charts. Well, I think this is fair. Frostmage, got quite a lot of went up quite a bit. So did Shadow Priest. Yeah, Shadow Priest is probably A tier now. Yeah. When was this actually? Oh, this is Vault of Incarnates. So this is Raid. I don't know about Raid because I don't. I've only done Mythic Pluses. Let's look at the Mythic Plus. Shadow Priest A, yeah. Damn, hunters are having it hard, man. Hunters are having it hard. Having a hard time. Yeah, of course. You need to tweak your builds. It's interesting what people, if you're raiding, it's interesting to see how what people's opinions are, so you can form your own around that, whether you agree to it or not. But poor hunters, since they nerfed marksmanship, or MM, they've been knocked down a notch. I can't believe Frostmage is doing so well. They used to be like bottom tier with Survival Hunter. And Affliction, I don't think mobs last long enough for Affliction to ramp up its dots. Well, Frostmage was. I thought. I remember Arcane Mage was like S tier. But I thought Frostmage was doing rather poorly. A few fights are basically equal. Ah, okay. Healer tier list for Mythics. So Mistweaver is still hanging around the bottom. Disciplined Priest is A. This Disciplined Priest was basically the PvP heal spec. Seeing it as a above Holy, that's shocking, that is. Restoration Druid will always be S tier though. And Evoker, they gotta sell the expansion somehow. Resto Shaman is B. So I was right. Resto Shaman is doing rather poorly. Maybe it's because they're not the best at burst healing. Same with Mistweaver. Mistweaver is having D's. Yeah, but you can't put them all in. You can't. When you have like a low amount of specs, it's best not to have them have the specs what's the word, spread out too thin. So yeah, tank. Let's see. Brewmaster is A. Protection is A. Guardian Druid. Man, Guardian Druid just can't. I think my next character is going to be a Paladin. I still haven't leveled up my warrior yet though, and I'm not sure whether I want to make him a protection or not. Protection. They've got some good changes coming in. Next big patch. Yes. It seems more balanced now than it was when I last played, which was a few weeks ago. Yeah, and I find C and D ranks are more. They're like a hindrance to the team, I guess, although I don't bring anything new, which other classes can. Like Survival Hunter doesn't really have any utility in it. For DPSing. I don't really know. Oh yeah, you don't play raid content. Yeah, I don't play raid content at the moment. I might do in the future, but I'm mostly playing 5-man content. Maybe some PvP on my hunter here and there. Yeah, I understand that. I find myself being overwhelmed a lot, and I panic, and I end up pressing bat fingering buttons I'm not supposed to. Like, You're not supposed to overlap your defensives. So knowing when to press one and then press another, then press another. Have fail safes. Right. The time. 9:45. I still got 2 more mythics to do. More mythics. Keeping an eye on the add-ons being updated as well, because a few of the ones I use are out of date. They mess with the game. Oh, Mike. Don't know whether you know, but Dark and Darker is now out in the demo. I've been playing. I was playing it for a little bit. So, not this weekend, but next, I am planning to play Hogwarts. Is it Hogwarts Legacy or whatever? So, yeah, you're more than welcome to join me and watch that. If you're a fan of wizardry and all that malarkey. That's not this weekend, but next. Well, like I said, you're more than welcome to join me where I'm streaming it. I'll be playing and streaming, of course. I was gonna get it this weekend, but I chose to resub to World of Warcraft. Well, it's not going to be out in the early access ends this Friday the 10th. Hopefully they get the game in a stable position. Before then. Before I get it. I hear the performance is quite bad, but at the end of the day it is what it is. The performance is apparently it runs quite well. it's just it's not very it's optimization is FPS drops are quite prevalent in some places. But there hasn't been a driver for it yet. For like Nvidia. Performance is quite bad in ESO too. I think it's just the graphics engine. It's an old game now, isn't it? So I don't know how many times they've updated the graphics engine, but like they're just releasing another class, aren't they? It's like a I don't know, it's weird. It's another tank healer DPS class. The new expansion is called Necom, or something like that. I'm gonna have another cigarette though before I carry on. Have a cigarette. I think I might actually call it for now. Like, I'm trying to keep my streams relatively short because viewer attention spans are rather low, or new viewer attentions are quite low. So, I'll the Arcanist. Yeah. It looks interesting, but yeah, grinding another character, yeah, I can see that being annoying. But yeah, I think I'm gonna head off, guys. I'll be back on tomorrow. And what time? Oh, I've been streaming for 3 hours. I don't have I don't have the same motivation to play video games as I used to have, and streaming as well for hours. So I think I'm gonna head off. Another short stream, I know. I'll get my weekly done tomorrow. And we'll go from there, I guess. This set is so cool. I need my tier set shoulders. That's what I'm missing. Tier set shoulders and helmet or gloves. Yeah, thank you for joining me, guys. Slink, it's nice to see you again. And Mike, always a pleasure. I will see you next time. Tomorrow will be about 6-ish. 6 p.m. I might do a day stream, but we'll see. I might do it on Twitch. But we'll see what's going on at the time. Take it easy, guys.